Cause I liked you back then, it doesn't mean I like you. Your problem's not for lack of trying, cause you do. It's just that you're at your best when you're lying. Whoa. Now you're standing here saying things you think I wanted to hear, but you got it all wrong. I've already moved on, my dear. You're my type of guy, I guess. If I were stuck in these stuff, I'm falling out. I'm